thinks he looks really good. So we had to put him on. He is my boss, so. All right. We have Becky Brooks, who is also, he's a principal of CB, and he's playing the role of a judge. And Mick Jagger, but I'm not really seeing as much of that Mick Jagger look that I wanted to see. There we go. All right, we got the hat. You can also find Becky humming a tune. He dreams of being on The Voice. Not singing, just being a judge. He thinks he's going to be the next Adam Levine. We're going to wait and see how that happens. All right, we have Jason Reinhardt. All right, he's up Twice on Sunday. Woo! Give it up again for Twice on Sunday. Yeah. Okay, he is also AKA Jon Snow. Take a look at that. How much is that like? I mean, the man is Jon Snow, really. Okay? All right. Jason has been a karaoke judge and host for over 12 years. He plays guitar with this awesome band, and he is also a vocalist. He is a solo artist as well, and he performs throughout the city. Sundays, you can find him at Brewtalk South, and Mondays at Johnny South. Jason is a fully trained sound engineer, and ladies, he's single. All right. Ebony Fondren, whoa, she's right center. She is a local jazz musician, actress, and recording artist. Ebony discovered her voice at 3 years old. I couldn't even talk at 3 years old. She discovered her voice at 3 years old while singing along with her father in their brownstone Chicago home. By the time she was 9 or 10, she knew that she would be singing forever, and it was a part of her life. She's one of Kansas City's premier jazz artists and performs at the legendary Blue. Ebony is also an accomplished stage actress, where she has performed with the Kansas City Repertory Theater and Dinner Theater. She's currently performing in Newsies at the Jewish Community Center, and she is also a band leader in her own right. Her collaborations with some of Kansas City's top musicians can be heard swinging all over the local jazz scene. She has had the opportunity to represent Kansas City around the country and the world. We are thrilled she is one of our judges today. Thank you, Ebony. Clearly, she has a little more than Mark and Bucky are bringing to the table, but we had to have a balance. All right, Stephanie Hall. We have Stephanie Hall. She is a gospel music singer and choir director. Stephanie was born and raised in KCMO. She has been fortunate to work with a few greats of gospel music industry, named the legendary Clark Sisters. Her gift of music has led her to direct many choirs, both locally and nationally. She is currently the road manager for Bishop Cortez Vaughn, featured lead singer of the Billboard-winning song, You Deserve It, as well as many gospel stellar awards. Stephanie has also been privileged to work with the likes of Kurt Carr, Benita Jones, Crystal Rucker, J.J. Hairston, and many, many more. Stephanie has conducted many gospel workshops, both locally and nationally, and has a talent that is favorable and encouraging for the masses. Thank you so much for being here, Stephanie. We really appreciate it. All right, I'm going to turn it back over to Amanda so we can get it going.
All right, who's ready for some Take the Stage karaoke? Your colleagues and co-workers, some of you are family and friends of some of these singers. They've been working so hard on this song for you. So make sure you are clapping and encouragement, not only for your personal friends and colleagues, but for everyone you think should be winning out here. All right, we're going to go through really quickly for the judges what we're going to be looking for here today. putting themselves in this contest, they know the words. They're not going to be staring at the screen over here, okay? So those are the four categories we're going to be judging on today. There's $500 in cold hard cash going home with one of these singers. That is a great prize, y'all.
Give me one new reason. baby. Vanilla ice, ice baby. Vanilla ice, ice baby. Vanilla ice, ice baby. Word to your mother. I say ice, ice, you say baby. I say Billy, you say Bob, say Billy. Billy. I say ice, ice, you say baby. I say Billy, you say Bob, say Billy. Billy. Thank
you. Give it up one more time. Well, she discovered she loved to sing when she performed Colors of the Wind in her kindergarten talent show and has been singing ever since. Stephanie still fills her free time outside of work by performing at shows around Kansas City. Come see her and rock out with the cast of Rock of Ages, performing your favorite 80s music at Arts Asylum, November 8th through the 18th. Give her a hand. Make some noise. Here we go, Stephanie Palmer. Thank you. You got a real musician here. Give it up one more time for Bonnie Nelson. How y'all doing out there? This next one is going out to the late, great Aretha Franklin. May she forever rest in peace, y'all. If you know the song, you can sing it along with me, all right? Yep. Put y'all hands together. Come on, y'all.
Bonnie there, so I hope you brought your rain boots and an extra pair of underwear because it's going to get wet. suitors pass the time away, talk about their home. There's this girl in this harbor town, and she works laying whiskey down. They say, "Brandy, fetch another round." She serves them whiskey and wine. The sailors say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a goodbye you would be. Well, your eyes could steal a sailor from the sea."
I need you.
Kansas girl and a Jayhawk. She enjoys spending time with friends and family, traveling to new places, and pretending she's a rock star when she's driving. You have to bring all that rock star practice in your car.